Now, when we're here like this, and she feeds in that back end, and I go and block here and capture it. I come down, I open this up. Now, this is because I might be doing a different technique. But she interrupts me with her counterpunch. That's why I'm dealing with the ball and do this. Okay? Now, I can hit with this stick. We call it a combat hit. Because I got a hold of her stick like this, I control this end, she controls that. So when we're here like this and I come out, she goes to hit, I got this one as a follow-up. Or we get to here like this, I come back and notice how this stick's low, she goes to punch again and see, now I got her crossed. I don't have her locked, but this is why I'm hitting her. Okay? It's for me to inflict damage. I'm not trying to lock and control her yet. What I'm trying to do is hit using the top, okay? We're gonna go on, but now what we're gonna do is I'm gonna feed her the puño. So I'm going to attack, but now I'm gonna move in on her. So we're here, I get in here like this. I'm now going to open up and step in. And you notice how I feed wide. I'm feeding like this, I'm feeding wide. This is so that she grabs me like this. And again, if she just puts her hand up there, if she just walks like that, I come right on back out. Okay? Then I can come in and do other techniques, all right? For the sake of this, everybody grab. She grabs. Notice how she's inserting the thumb. First thing is, I can juke this down. Okay? I'm here. Yes. Pull that off, and then I go up here. Alright? But for the sake of the drill, so that we do something a little different, we're here. I'm going to now bring this over to here and hook this over. And this is a lock. You see? From here. What I'm doing is I'm setting this up by moving in on her. So she brings and has feed wide. I'm not feeding as a straight punch like that. That's a different takeaway. Okay? What I'm doing is I'm feeding wide so she blocks like this, just like we do our upper block. Okay? And as soon as she gets on there and she blocks on, that's when I want to sit there and check this. Or if I have the stick over here, once she comes on and I hit here, and I bring this over. Okay? Everybody see that I hook my puño here over top of this stick and pull it down. Yes, sir.
Is that a name?
What?
Is that a name?
Yeah, everybody calls it different. I think Dan Anderson calls it flagpole as it's coming up. I think that's what he calls it. I don't have any specific name for it. Okay? So, this is...
Jackie, is that
the